lodging.
Yes.
Kind of, but I don't think it's the same program that I heard. Because what I heard, I forgot what website it is, sometimes they just don't need stuff for farming. They need like help in their villa and stuff like that. And you work for like 3 hours and then you can stay there for free. Like in different parts of the world, you know?
Is that a program?
It's not really a program. I think it's like a website.